Hello, we are here with all the necessary equipment to work with fiber optics. We have a field strength meter, optical power meters, light sources, and the equipment needed to work with fiber optics. Let's make a video tutorial of the PROMAX fusion splicer. Before starting the fusion process, the first thing to use is a fiber optical stripper. Removes the first plastic layer of the fiber and leaves it clean so it can be placed into the splicer. We are going now to strip the fiber, but before that we have to introduce the fusion protection sleeve to protect the bare fiber once spliced. The stripper has a small hole of about 125 microns that will remove the plastic layer of the fiber. Just introduce it, tighten and slide, and the fiber is now completely clean. Once the fiber is clean, we must use a cleaning wipe with isopropyl alcohol to remove the waste that may remain. The next step is to cut the fiber. We will use a device, fiber optical cutter, which has a blade to cut the fiber at an angle of 90 degrees. We cut the fiber to 17 millimeters. Now, we are going to put the optical fiber into the fusion splicer. We place the fiber into the guide, trying to leave it as close as possible to the electrodes. We close the clamp to hold the fiber. We will do the same process with the other fiber end. Again, we peel the plastic layer of the fiber with the stripper, and we clean the remaining plastic waste. We cut again, and we place the fiber into the fusion splicer. As we can see, fibers are close to the electrodes, but without touching themselves. Once the two fibers are placed, we close the shield. Now, the device shows the fibers on the screen. They are automatically aligned in both vertical and horizontal planes until the cores are centered. Once the cores are centered, the fusion process starts. After finishing the fusion splicer process, the device shows the fusion quality. We can see the estimated loss of 0.01 dB, therefore a lossless fusion. The device also stores date, time, temperature, and atmospheric pressure. We will open the shield, take the fiber and put the protection sleeve over to protect it. Then we will put it into the heater, close the lid, and it will heat the thermoretractable sleeve. The device warns us when the process has finished. Here the fusion splice, protected with the sleeve.